A noun is the name of a person, place, things, animal or human quality. Now we will talk of different types of noun. First is common noun. What is a common noun? Common noun talks about the non-specific people, places, things or ideas. For example, man, city, religion, etc. What is a proper noun? Proper noun talks about the specific people, places, things, for example, Albert Einstein, London, etc. Next is abstract noun. What is an abstract noun? Abstract noun is something that you cannot perceive with your five senses, for example, belief, love, pride, happiness, etc. What is a concrete noun? Concrete noun is something that you can perceive with your five senses. For example, apple, lion, oil, glass, etc. Next is countable noun. What is a countable noun? Countable noun can be counted. For example, pencil, pencils, apple, apples, train, clock, etc. Next is uncountable noun. Uncountable noun is that which cannot be counted. For example, milk, music, food, water, snow, rice, etc. The next is compound noun. What is a compound noun? Compound noun is made up of two or more smaller words. For example, text, book, snow, ball, sea, food, sun, flower. Next is collective noun. What is a collective noun? Collective noun refers to a group of things as one whole. For example, bunch, audience, flock, group, family, etc. Next is singular noun. What is a singular noun? Singular noun refers to one person, place, things or idea. For example, cat, dog, ship, monkey, hero, etc. Next is plural noun. What is a plural noun? Plural noun refers to more than one person, place, things or idea. For example, dogs, cats, ships, babies, etc. Masculine, feminine, common and neuter are the four types of gender nouns in English. A male member of a species is a masculine gender noun. Example of masculine gender noun are uncle, king, hero, bull. A feminine member of a species is a feminine gender noun. For example, aunt, queen, heroine, cow. A common gender noun is used for either or both males and females. Example of common gender noun are leader, student, pilot. A neuter gender noun refers to a member of a species which is neither a male nor a female. Inanimate things are neither male nor female, so they are neuter. Example of neuter gender noun are tree, car, computer, eye, body, sky, etc. A singular noun names one person, thing, place or an idea. For example, boy, bag, school, patriotism. What is a plural noun? A noun that names more than one person, animal, place or thing is called a plural noun. Example of plural noun are boys, cats, houses and flowers.